The Drug Control Authority of Malaysia has approved the use of the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine for those aged 12 and above. However, Health Director General Tan Sri Dr. Noor Hisham Abdullah said priority would still be given to the high-risk groups in line with the National COVID-19 Immunisation Programme. Health Minister Dato Sri Dr. Adhan Baba had previously said that children 12 and above were expected to be included in the fifth phase of the immunisation programme, which will likely kick off in August. Currently, COVID-19 vaccines available in the country can only be given to those aged 18 and above as regulated by the NPRA. Meanwhile, the Drug Control Authority also gave conditional registration for the emergency use of the CanSino and Johnson Johnson vaccines, both of which only require one dose.